It's in the thing.
Sure.
Last time I tried.
Hey, you guys know about the thing? Big thing?
No, not a thing.
Yeah, we know.
Sure, you know?
We know, right?
Uh-huh.
I won't run! Ha! You
don't have to do anything! I'm not thinking.
Ah!
批发店买到超平嘅顶级名牌鞋，点解仲要嘥钱喺第二度买贵鞋咧？
嚟我哋嘅批发店睇下，拣翻对靓鞋走。
Because 我哋嘅
Lucy and Hawks Radio。
I can't help you anymore right now.
Hey, Mr. Shen, can you help me out?
What's the problem?
I got some drunks playing a game around the corner. They're scaring off our customers. I'll deal with them myself, but I'm not allowed to leave the door.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Hey!
Thanks, Mr. Shen. Hello?
Ah, hello, Mr. Shen. Your vehicles are all good to go. Give me a call if you need something.
There's a lot of stabbing and gunshot victims lately. My grandmother died of a cold.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car. Cautious.
A car? Dakla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. I hope.
Thanks.
Let's get the others.
That looked nasty. You okay?
Never mind that. You have to help me.
What do you need?
Get a car and get us the hell out of here. Come on, Wei. This is 18K territory. They're going to kill us. Oh, Gaia. That's them. They've seen us. Ah! cars and they claimed I was infringing on the turf. So they jumped me and I had to cut this one guy's face to get away. I guess he was the brother of someone important or something. In any case, they're pretty fucking hostile. You better stay out of their territory. Gone, right? I think you lost them. Yeah, they're gone. Thanks, man. You can let me out. Thanks, Wei. You saved my ass. Tidikina.